Kunger, and as you know from the title that in this video we are going to learn the song Chashni on ukulele, of course. So let us start with the chords. So in this song we are going to use just 5 chords, and usme se bhi ek chord sirf ek hi jagah par use hui hai. So let me tell you the chords first. First chord which we are going to use is chord C, then A minor, then F, and then G, and yeah, fifth one is D, right? The strumming pattern which we're going to use is down, up, chuck, down, up, chuck, down, down, up, down, up, chuck, down, up, chuck, down, down, up, right? अगर आपको ये difficult लगता है तो you can also use down, up, down, up, down, down, up, right? Now coming to the chord progressions, we are going to use 5 chord progressions in the song. The very first chord progression is C, A minor. That's it. Then the second chord progression is C and F. The third chord progression is C, F, D, C, F, C, F. Right? Now, what do you want to do? आप अभी तक C और F तो play कर ही रहे थे ना second chord progression में, right? Now what you have to do? You have to just add a D in between, and then you have to play C, F, C, F again, right? So what you are going to do? आप अभी तक C और F play कर रहे थे second chord progression में, C, F, right? Now you have to just add a D, and then C again, then F, C, and F. Again C F C F will continue. I hope it's clear. अगर clear नहीं है तो एक बार video को rewind करके दोबारा you can check it out, right? The fourth chord progression used is C, A minor, F and G. The fifth and the last chord progression is C, F, C. So one thing which I want to mention is that आपको हर एक chord पर strumming pattern को एक बार बजाना है, right? हर एक chord पर. But जो last chord progression है ना C F C वाला, उसका जो first C है उस पर आपको strumming pattern को दो बार play करना है. Is that clear? जो last strumming pattern C F C है, उसका जो first C है उस पर आपको strumming pattern को total दो बार play करना है. Is that clear to you? So let's start playing this song, and before start playing the song, please like this video and subscribe to the channel. So let's start playing the song.
तो कमो
so that was it for the video. If you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and we'll meet in the next one. Until then, bye bye, love, stay safe.